I think Dana Brooke has a misconception. Nobody is disrespecting the effort that Dana Brooke puts in week after week after week. Dana does show up, and as she put it, show out every week. But the proof is in the pudding. It's about results. It's about W's. It's about L's. It's about championships. You can't hang your hat on one accomplishment here in WWE. Oh, big kick by Io.
Vicious kick by Io Sky.
I'm feeling Dana might have already forgotten her 24/7 championship reign. It was a hell of a kick. Keep an eye on the genius of the sky.
Yeah, taking flight to devastating effect, flattening Dana Brooke.
Look how stoic Io is. Head scissor by Dana Brooke and a great, great counter by Sky.
Oh! Yes, she's lost the 24/7 championship, Graves, but a victory here over Io Sky and damage control would do wonders for Dana Brooke, you think?
It certainly would, but the problem is...
Oh, look at this.
Oh, Dana out of the way just in time. Glancing blow to the... Oh.
DDT, can Dana Brooke put her away? Cover now for Brooke. She certainly was emotional. We caught up with our cameras earlier today.
Great power by Io. Oh. German suplex. And things beginning to turn bleak once again for DB. Meteora!
What an incredible and pulsating performance, really, from Io Sky.
Io making it look easy. The journey to the top rope. Prepare for the over-the-moon
salt! Nails it for the victory now. Io Sky gets it done.
War Games is a fight where everybody got to pick a side. And I pick mine.
I'm on my own. Things just got a little more interesting. Add one to the other side. It seems as though Mia Yim will join Asuka, Bianca Belair, and Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, there's no need to keep looking. Because if Mia's on Bianca's side, then I'm on yours. Now, does anyone have a problem with that?
No.
Let's go to war.
Change it up.